Olunga. Olunga is earning several millions per week because of his gifts. Why? Because his gifts have given him value. So if you want to have value, seek after your gift. You cannot know your gift until you walk with God. It's God who created him. And something happened automatically when two people are working together. One, it's either a person who is moving fast moves slow to keep with the person who is moving slow. Or the person who is moving slower moves fast to keep up with the pace, of the person who is moving fast. Lester Brown said that the ideal situation when a person dies, families, relatives, your friends surround you, ask God, why? Why did you have to take him away? But I want you to look at this situation when you are dying. Your gifts, your skills, your talents, your abilities, standing beside you, asking you, why do we have to die with you? Why do we have to be buried with you? I hope that your dream will not be buried with you. I hope that you will use this to touch life, use this to influence people, and use it to serve God. God bless you.